Hi and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to play Lost Remastered, I'm at part 10. Last time we played, we were at Demon Ruins and we defeated 4 different bosses. And I also realized that I'm getting tired of this weapon. And I'll go to that blacksmith. I've had the same weapon for a while now. And I'm getting tired of its movements. This is going to be a little bit more practice run here. I'm gonna change my equipment a bit, maybe a weapon, the shield I'm happy with, the rest I'm not that happy with, so I'm gonna... wonder if this... oh no, I think there's a shortcut for undead, that's so stupid. I think I could have just teleported this guy. Okay, that's a mistake. You learn and you live. I think probably it's I've done a lot of things in this game, but there's a few areas I haven't been to yet, which I've been kind of avoiding. Okay, there's a weapon I got like a few runs ago. I don't remember exactly when I got it, that I want to practice. Okay, this could be good. Let's see damage wise how good it is. I don't think I can knock down. I think I'm gonna focus. Oh, no. I'm gonna die. I'm not doing enough damage. Kind of weak, but I think I'm gonna upgrade it. Someone told me it's a good weapon. 38. That? Okay, I need to upgrade this weapon. This is way too weak for me. Way too weak! I need to upgrade it. I think I need to upgrade it. That's it. Okay, I'm getting used to the movements. Okay. Okay, that was actually a bad run for this weapon. Okay, let's see now. It is fine. You had capacity.
Need any
reinforce weapon. I need to do more tights and shards. Let me buy.
What's good, Michael?
Report. Hopefully, the weather will be good. It can also look quite interesting. Report. Where is it? I need three next time. And I need to modify the thing to be modify weapon. Ascend, okay, I'll send it. And reinforce again. I'm gonna make it stronger.
Need anything?
Reinforce again. One more. What's level is now? Hope it's good now. Please make it good weapon. Hello, welcome to my channel.
I'll be seeing you then.
Do you like my weapon? Let's see if it's better now. You play this game? Hopefully this will be strong. Although if this doesn't work, I just wasted a lot of resources on this one. Can I jump? Where's the other guy? Okay, dead. Okay, I'm happy. So what kind of games do you like? I thought this weapon would be a little bit faster. Warp, I'm gonna go to Piling Shrine, and I'm gonna go to total new area now today. Total new area. This is the area I've been avoiding, and today I'm gonna explore it. I played Sekiro, it's a good game. I think I played over 100 hours on it. I finished it, but it's a very well made game. So what's the name of this area then? Catacombs, okay. sure who was that. Someone attacked me with some fire. What the hell? Oh! Yeah, I bet it. I can barely see in here. Oh, okay, climb down. Ooh, I haven't played it. Is it a good game? Because I heard a lot of people talking about it, but I usually don't play a lot of multiplayer games. It is fire, it's good. Ah, I'm happy you enjoy it. Dude! I'm about to die. That's good to hear. Oh no! Bunch of attacks here. Oh no! I'm not sure what's happening. A lot of people attacking me here. All dead. I gotta look it up, but I think it's a very new game. So I wonder how much it costs. Okay, let's go to the next area. I'm not gonna kindle. I'm not sure if it's worth it. This one. Yeah. I don't even know where to go. Die, hope it don't come back. Where's the wheel? Dude, this place is dark, dark, dark. I hate it. That's it. Ooh, there's a button here. No, not press the wrong thingy. Press the. No, all gonna come back now. Stupid me, stupid me. Make a mistake. This area sucks. Okay, ooh, yes, it's open. I don't want to kindle that thingy. Now we're talking. Oh, they do some kind of special attack. Looks good. Ooh. Okay, they do some weird attack on me. This area. Who this guy? Big skeleton guy, okay. He's coming back again. I wonder how much time I need to kill him. The question is how many times I need to kill them. Unless I need to kill a necromancer. Is there any necromancer there? No, it's not. Okay, but I need to kill this guy. Are you the rest? I don't even know where I am! Dead or not? No, they'll come back again. How did I kill this guy? Four flask left now. Guys, I'm gonna be honest, it's not going well for me at all. Oh no, this fire stuff, guys. Doing a lot of damage to me. Traps. And something's over there. I'm gonna check sure what is here. Solo Proud Knight. Okay. Oh, no. Attack. It's weapon is a bit too slow for me. Please don't come back. And here is some kind of button. Back here. That didn't work either. Okay, I press this button. I think I gotta die in this area. Another trap. Oh, so open for me. Fire guy. Oh no, trap! This place sucks. I said that 3 times now, but this place really sucks. Oh no, another trap! Ooh, nice. Another trap. Climb. Ooh.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna be sick. I wasted a lot of potions here. Yeah. I don't know, man. I'm just running around, jumping down. I'm dead. I knew the thing might happen. It would be nice if I could find my body again, but that's gonna be hard. Because I just run around like an idiot. I'm not sure exactly where I died. My body's over there, so. Okay, that jump wasn't good at it earlier, so maybe I should. Maybe I should jump down like that. At all. Okay, maybe I should. No, I'm not gonna die either there. For hard night, okay. The issue is that I have issues seeing. So much traps in here also. Someone chasing me still. This is not the best. Where is this guy? We're not that strong. I'm not sure where to go now. Maybe we'll go further down. No, further down is not the way. So I guess I have to go up then. But up there is people attacking me. Perhaps maybe I should just go up and see if this new way is created or not. Maybe I'm done with this part. What new way I've opened up? So I cannot jump down. Careful. Guys, I'm not sure where to go. I in here? Some kind of weapon? Sword?
Oh, okay.
Oh. Now feels like I'm running around like an idiot! I've been here so many times. Another weapon. I've been here a few hundred times. Guys, I'm stuck here. Solo. Ooh, nothing happened there. Kindle. Okay, I'm back again, guys. Stuck in my mobile, and I think I'm going crazy. I pressed what's called two flux thingies. Wait, I can't do that way either. I pulled two levers. So I wonder where they are going. I'm back again! That can't be right. This can't be right. Oh, this place. Anything? I've already been in that stupid bridge. I've already been down here also. Maybe I missed something. Let's go to the bottom. Wait, there's a way here. Ooh, I found your area. Nice. Oh, I need to press a button. What? As you can see, way is open now. Hopefully I should have made a kingdom that area. That's fire. Yeah, what kind of treasure? No! Oh, died, worst place ever. Okay, hopefully I remember the way. Don't shortcut. Something about treasure. Where's treasure? Where is it? Where's the treasure? Okay, I can accept that kind of treasure. Some kind of ring, but climb. Okay, I got something. I'm not able to look at it now because I'm on constant attack here. I don't even know how to get up. I probably did it 100 times, but I still hate this area. Okay. Flash out, watch out for this fire thingies. I'm suspecting the boss. Someone's just chasing me. And they're running straight. No! Yeah, I'm not interested in you. I'm not interested in you! I'm not interested in you. And I am dead. This catacomb wasn't that good. I'm also questioning my sword. Whether you think I'll get a sword or not. I made a mistake as well. Something is true. Yes, I knew it. Everybody's coming down there. There's a party and I'm invited, right? That's how it works. Told me this place would be sucking. No! Heal up! Heal up! No, I'm not gonna die, please, don't kill me. Yeah, I died. As soon as I came somewhere, I died. Okay, and now I'm gonna... coming up. Yes, that fine guy is gone, and I have a new area to go to. We should see him. Sometimes it's quite good. What? Am I going right direction? Where the hell am I? What is this guy? Why it looks so weird? The annoying thing that keeps respawning. And now they're spinning around also. Please, no more spin behind me. No more spinning behind me, please. Oh my god, it's spinning behind me. Another fog area. And still no fire. Wait. This area looks way different. There's a boss here, and have you found that bonfire? I need that bonfire. Okay, I'm guessing this person can use a lot of flames. Watch what's happening. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fire, I knew it would be fire. Oh, they're tricking me. This. Fire again. Jump, please, not the front of this, you idiot! Okay. By the way, the kid and I am like, we are limit. Mask of Mother. What happened? Was that the boss? I need a new mask, mask of mother. Okay. Looks weird. I'll look at the stats later. There's a wall here. Ooh, I can climb. These kind of things I always miss. Another climb. I can barely see. Nope. I'm gonna follow the blue one. I don't get. Ah, okay, I'm dead. Two.
30,000! I had 30,000 on me!
Dude, I can barely see. What do you even mean? What is it, shotgun or not? Almost died. Maybe this isn't shortcut. I don't die again.
I died again! Oh no, I heard someone with a bow. So they're still attacking in the dark like that.
Okay, I'm dead. Where's the other guy? Okay, what's the next?
can barely see where's the next step. There's a trap there. Wait. Okay, let's get up here. Dead. There's more of them. Are there more of them or not? Time done. Heal, heal quickly. Where am I?
go down here. And then I'll go down here. And I've done it now. And I think... Oh, I hate this place so much. I hate this place. I don't know what to go next now. These are my fun and bonfire. And now after fun and bonfire, I'm not sure what to do here. Doing some giants, okay?
Sane?
I am.
What are you doing in the catacombs? Are you a cleric or something?
Nope.
Yes, I guessed as much.
Ooh.
Well, here's a tip. There's a stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but well, you're the cleric, right? I owe you for all that praying and whatnot. I'll give you first pick. Well, go on. Have a look. It'll shimmer you blind.
Is it a trap? what's this area? Okay. Oh no! This is the boss.
You've got what you deserve.
Here we show light.
You damn clerics! You're worse than maggots. You must be loaded. I'll strip your corpse clean.
Oh, that's bad, that's bad. Better see. Oh, it's people. I'm dead. Oh yeah, why do I have to light down cleric? That's a weak. The light. Maybe this will help me. What is that? I can barely see this area, I can barely see anything. Only getting 250 for them also. Weak. I'm still afraid I'll fall down. Please let me out. Can you please let me out? Can you please let me out? Oh, same thought. I'm just gonna push it. Getting a lot of souls here. I'm going back to that guy now. Then we go through the same thing again here.
Blimey! You weren't supposed to serve for no matter. You loud.
And he died. I can still die in here again. Is the correct way or not? Oh, there's two of them. I didn't notice. So what's the right way then?
Oh no! I wanna get out. I wanna get out. I don't like the space. Where am I? I'm just running around. Someone me. Dangerous. So guys, I'm back again. I realized something very important. I'm quite stupid here. I realized that I have a lantern. And I can do like, I should do this. Same time, I'm gonna do something I should have done earlier, maybe. We did it for humanity. You can do it. Having me some light now. Finally! I could use this not 2 hours ago. Find me again? Anyway, who this guy? I feel like it was better when I couldn't see. Okay, so even with the laugh is doing bad here. This earlier. Let me out. Yes, I got it. Good. Quickly destroy it. Funny. I'm dead. Poison. Must have played something else. Oh no, fire! Run. poisonous! Toxic, toxic! Great, and they came back! I need to get up again. Area. So there is another boss. Yes, it's another boss. A lot of things there. Back, it is back. Okay, makes sense. I need to feed this boss. Like this time, I don't need to fight those fire thingies. I just want to be done with this area. But the monster's here. Let me through, please. Shield. Okay, now I have to go run through here quite quickly. Otherwise, I'm gonna get stuck there. This one I need to kill it. This time I'm not gonna fight those weird stuff. Let's get now. Avoid them. Behind me, someone behind me. Heal up quickly! Heal up! Let's try to get behind him. Would that work for me? Oh no, there's a big guy there! Oh! It's not. Okay, that was even worse to go behind him. I think mine was way worse. No, I'm done. I'll play this boss later. I need to defeat that boss today. I don't know where I am now, so lost. Going well. Today has been very painful. Run. Got one of them died. Silver Knight stuff. spiders. I'm a bit slow, but do more damage. Take more damage, I mean. So you do not damage, that's not good. My character is very slow now. Very slow. I go down, I have 11. I haven't achieved anything. Keep away! Kill him, kill him, kill him! Jump, jump, jump! Jump for me! Second attack, come on, this boss not too hard, please. Let me kill it. Heal up, idiot! Idiot, heal up! I did it! Heal up, heal up, heal up. Just in case, I'm just this guy. With humanity, now what? What's happening? Okay, that was Dark Souls Remastered Part 10. This is probably one of the hardest parts I've done, because I tried to do one big part of the game, this area without a lamp, which I realized I had later. I'm not sure when I received that lamp. I think I spent around 3.5 hours. the boss wasn't that hard, but me trying to find the right way and go through the darkness was quite challenging. I'm also gonna level up my, I think, endurance and vitality. Just is going to be for me now. But it's been... hopefully, the rest of the game won't be this hard, but I should realize that there was a better way to go through the area without lamp. Or maybe I should have realized I need a lamp for that area because it was so dark, I was dying a lot. But I'm happy, it is a good thing about this game is that when you do like a very hard part, you get motivated to continue. So tomorrow I'm gonna play again and I'll go to a different area. You'll also have a new weapon, which I think, I'm not sure it's better than the last one, but I think it's doing a little bit more damage. And also I'm gonna put more on endurance because I need to have, now when I fought this boss, I put on heavy armor, which I could walk with, and it didn't do as much damage last time. Anyway, thanks for watching, and thanks for all the support. If you're not watching, please follow me on Twitch, Font Reactions, also my YouTube channel, Font Reactions. Till next time, see ya!